Oh, don't lick. Stop licking my phone. Yumma. Yummy. Can I have my phone back, please, Max?
No.
Hi, honey.
Come on, give me my phone back, Max.
Honey. Let me take my honey.
That's your honey?
No. It's me, Max.
My honey is home, Max.
Hey. I'm talking to Grandma.
No, you're talking to Wissa.
Hi, it's Grandma.
Oh, now it's Grandma. And Goblin?
Yep.
Hey, Max, you want to come over to my house?
Yep.
Okay, see you in a little bit. You can walk over here.
Okay.
Get your shoes on and take a walk.
Mommy, what's this done?
What's this done?
Yep.
Okay, can I have my phone back?
Yep.
Okay.
Did you see that last picture I sent to him?
No. Oh, I was confused. You're spitting all over my iPad. Max, you're spitting on my iPad. Stop. Max, what are you doing?
I can go in the hole.
Are you trying to put it back?
Yep.
Okay, put it back.
It don't fit.
Uh-oh. Can you get it, please?
No.
These are Max's potty suckers. If he goes potty on the potty, this is what he gets. And he took one.
Took one?
Yeah. And now he's trying to put it back because he doesn't get one. Why? Why don't you get one? I'll help you put it back. Why don't you get one? Because you have to go potty. And
no.
If you go potty on the potty, then you can have a potty sucker.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Ow.
That's a sassy boy right there.
Ow.
That's a super sassy.
Okay. I'm not.
What are you standing on?
A ladder.
Where'd you get that from? Did you get that so you can reach your potty suckers?
Yep.
Oh, that's naughty.
It's way high.
It is way up high, and the reason why we put it way up high is so you couldn't get it.
It's down.
So, you gotta get down and go put the ladder away, please.
No.
Yeah.
Mommy, my potty sucker's gone.
Yeah, that's because you went potty one time and you got a sucker for it.
Done mine?
Yeah.
Hi.
Do you want to try to go potty again?
No.
Okay. Well, let's get down and put the ladder away then. Okay. Say hello. Hi, people. Hi, people. I'm being crabby today, and I am teething. I'm drooling like crazy, and I'm so crabby. Don't touch the red camera.
Mommy, I'm going to put it on the plastic.
Okay.
Put it on the plastic.
So this is my day today. This little lady is so crabby. Here, we'll put it over here. She's so crabby because she's getting teeth, I think. And she either wants to be held or nursing. Or she's just so mad today, isn't she? Yeah. I've been trying to get stuff done, but it's really hard. When you have a baby who always wants you here. Right, honey bunny? She says, leave me alone, Mama. I'm not in the mood. I'm not in the mood today. Uh-oh. Jasper's barking. My Jasper dog thinks he's stuck. Jasper! He fits through that doggy door just fine, but for some reason he thinks he's stuck. He's so stuck! Jasper, what's the matter? Are you stuck? Oh, poor Jasper. Daisy, you gonna go rescue him? Jasper, come on in. You can do it, boy. Come on in. No, you're not Jasper. Come on in, Jasper. Jasper, are you stuck? Jaspers, come on.
Jasper, come on.
Do you need some help? Owie. Daisy's hard head. Oh, this door's stuck. There. Come on, Jasper. You can come in. You can come in. Jasper, Jasperson. Come on. You can fit. Good boy. My kids are home. Come on, guys.
Whoa. Mommy. Whoa.
What's up, Daisy?
I asked Miss Reddy if she wanted to go stop cookies. So I'm
bringing
my sheet tomorrow.
That's a good idea.
Don't.
Daisy, get down. Jack, where are you?
Don't.
Close the door, No. Hurry up. Hi, Jack. Hi, Jack, how was your day?
I finally got to play outside.
It's about time. These Wisconsin winters sure are yucky. Yeah, I did. Daisy missed you.
You should put some stuff on it.
Chloe and I are going to go get the eggs, and Daisy's going to run as fast as she can. Ready?
Oh, she's coming.
Set, go. Woohoo!
She's just waiting.
Chloe, the garage door didn't shut.
It did?
No, see? Okay. So, we go and get eggs. Hey, Daisy, get out of the garage. Olivia's coming with me because she's a mommy baby today. Honestly, I don't know where the microphone button is, so I hope I'm not covering it up. I think I'd be better off if I just, yeah, there we go. I'll just hold it from the side. So, me, Olivia, Daisy, and Chloe's coming. She's being pokey because she's trying to close the garage door. Just leave it open. So, that's what we're going to do. It's cold. My chickens are probably not going to lay as many eggs as they should because of it. Oh, Daisy got a poop. Here, Chloe, you want the egg carton? We're off to get the eggies, the wonderful eggies. Okay, so, crazy story. Last night, when I was, I don't know what I was doing, but I heard my dogs going crazy barking, so I grabbed my spotlight. Daisy, get over here! I have a huge spotlight, and I shined it into the field over there behind the silo, and there was like 3 or 4 sets of glowing green eyes, and it freaked me out. I had no idea what it was. I thought, I kind of think it was deer, but it might have been coyotes, but I didn't hear any howling. Daisy!
We need to put more hay in here.
I gotta find my dang dog. Here. Get the eggs.
There is none.
There's no eggs. Ooh, it's stinky in here. Hi, chicken ladies. How about this one? Oh, it's frozen. There we go. Eggs?
What? Oh,
there's
one here.
There's one of these.
That's on.
Eggs?
Yep.
Hi there. Ew, they're all dirty. I gotta go find Daisy, Paul.
Okay.
That's not going to stay up. Just hurry up and get him. Hurry up and get him. Then we'll both go find Daisy. Hurry up. All right. Any other ones? Nope. No worries. Okay. So, I got to go find my dog. So, we were looking that way for Daisy. And I called her and I whistled for her. And she came from that way. And there she is. So she's running. And she's running. Daisy, get your butt in the house. Should we check on the kitties? There's one. Daisy, come on. No, he's petty bone. He's under the golf cart. Come on, Daisy. Out. Figaro, you saw earlier, she was hunting over there somewhere. Oh, it's cold out here. It's like 18 degrees right now. With a wind chill of 18 degrees. There's no wind chill this time. Oh, we should, nah. Daisy, get in the house. Oh, too cold for me. Jack.
What
day is tomorrow?
My birthday.
How old are you going to be on your birthday?
5
years old. You're so big. What day is it?
I don't know.
You don't know what it is? January what?
January 2015.
It's 2016 this year. But what day is your birthday?
January 22nd.
No, don't be silly, boy. You know it's the 21st. Chloe, move. Please, thank you. What do you want for your birthday?
A cake. I want a
wobble bubble.
That no one can have.
That no one can have, huh? What are we doing for your birthday on Friday?
My wobble bubble. Chuck E. Cheese.
Chuck E. Cheese.
Chuck E. Cheese. Cosmic Bounce.
No, just Chuck E. Cheese. We're not going to Cosmic Bounce.
Whoa. I'm addicted.
What are we going to do on Saturday?
Is that on my birthday too?
Your party day.
On that day, do I have school?
No, honey, you don't. You have school tomorrow and then you're done for the week. And tomorrow's your birthday. And you get to bring cupcakes. And we're waiting for Daddy to get home so we can go get cupcakes. Just me, you, and Olivia. So, this little ladybug, she fell asleep on me. She doesn't feel very well today.
She doesn't?
Her teeth hurt, Chloe.
She's teething.
She's not happy about it. So we're just going to keep her comfy and keep holding her until she feels better. I've given her some teething tablets. It seems to help for about a minute. But, yeah, other than that.
The lighting's bad.
The lighting's bad?
Yeah.
Okay, videographer. I caught you peeping on me. Okay, so Jack and I are on our way to Walmart because Jack needs cupcakes to take to school tomorrow for his birthday. Right, Jack? I don't think you can see him. It's too dark in here. I wanted to go a little bit earlier, but as soon as Mitch got home, he said, I want to take Daisy for a run. So I let him take Daisy for a run. He takes the snowmobile and he runs her because she is such a little bullet that she just runs so fast that in order to... Hey, there's my UPS man! In order to run her good, you gotta get on something. Usually we take the golf cart. In the summertime, we'll take the golf cart or the four-wheeler. But in the wintertime, it's gotta be the snowmobile, which he just started. He just got working recently. And he was saying that he was going back on the trail in the neighbor's property, and all of a sudden she just took off and she disappeared for like 3 minutes into the woods. He said that she saw a big group of deer and she was trying to chase after them. So yeah, she obviously didn't catch them because I don't know, do deer run faster than dogs? I don't know. I should probably Google that.
That's Haley's house.
That's Haley's house. Hi, Haley's house. But I was wondering what the heck was taking him so long, but I guess I figured it out. The Walgreens drive-through. Every mom's worst nightmare when they have kids in the car. Exactly. What?
When are you going to give me that bottle?
You can come up here and get it right now. Oh, this guy in front of me is mad. Ooh. And not to be mean.
Exactly what you get.
But every single time I come here, my prescription is never ready. This time, the doctor's fault. I guess. That's what she says. But Does anybody else have that problem? I do. It's every single time. I've never been able to successfully come to Walgreens and pick up a prescription and leave. That doesn't happen. Not for me anyway. It's always something with the doctor's office or our insurance or something. So yeah, that's what goes on in my life. Right, last one talking about Walgreens, I promise. Okay, so the only person in that pharmacy was the pharmacist. And my prescription straight up was not even ready. But somehow, within like 3 minutes, I was in and out of that drive-thru line. Oh my gosh! That's so awesome! I just totally ran a stop sign, by the way. It was just a parking lot stop sign, so don't think I'm a bad person. Where'd you get those from? Where'd you get them from?
And then we woke up in the middle of the night and had to go to the hospital, and then at 8:03 next morning you were born.
You were in my belly. And 5 years ago, today, I think I was already in labor with you. But I didn't know it yet. And when I woke up at 2:30 in the morning, and I told Daddy, we need to go to the hospital because I need to have a baby. And then we went to the hospital, and then you were here at 8 o'clock, 8:03 in the morning.
Hey, Jack, do you know why we named you Jack? I don't know if your mom remembers.
It was because he was doing jumping jacks.
Yeah, because you were doing jumping jacks in her stomach, so we decided to call you Jack.
And is he a super speed? Super speed Jack, yeah.
No, it wasn't. It was because you were always doing jumping jacks when you were in my belly.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were. You don't remember?
Let's go.
Alright guys, time to get ready for bed. Jack, this is your last time getting ready for bed being 4 years old. I'll show you some baby pictures of you in the morning. Yep. Go get ready for bed, guys. Olivia.
Yeah, that's what makes it original, yo.
I just think toning it down might give us a better shot.
What are you chewing on the table for?
No, don't think of it as selling out. Think of it as cashing in.
Olivia, why are you chewing on the table?
My manager.
Is that my upside down baby who's eating a hammer? Wow, you're going to do sit-ups? You can do sit-ups? Sit-up. Olivia.
Olivia.
Lay down.
Hi, boom.
See, tickle, 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 tickle.
You get it, Jasper. You looking at Daisy? Asian. Daisy would do chaser.